For the third consecutive game, both of these teams score in the 40s. Tonight, UCLA, their 49 points enough to get a win over Utah, 49-46 in Salt Lake City. Thad Anderson and Kendra D. St. Aubin wrapping it up from the Huntsman Center, where UCLA gets another road win, their second of the young conference season. And Utah took a lead right before halftime. Their first lead of the game was 17 seconds to go first half. Hadn't lost at all this year. They were 4-0 when leading at halftime. Didn't play out that way tonight for the Utes.
Well, and you really felt like they were going to come out the second half strong. I'm a true believer in momentum and Uncle Mo, and I think they went into the half with it. But I think foul trouble early in that second half, UCLA in the double bonus very early in that second half.
In the first half for UCLA, that was owned by Kerry Korver. The second half for the Bruins was owned by Jordan Canada.
Well, we shouldn't be surprised, I guess, that Kerry Korver can hit the three. Her cousin, Kyle Korver, of course, playing in the NBA. She was 2 for 5 from three on the night. And the way it started out, I thought it was going to be the Kerry Korver show. 2, 3, 4 feet behind the arc. Her teammates doing a good job setting some screens. And look at Canada, though, getting her teammate involved. A nice little backdoor cut, a nice little bounce pass. And Jordan Canada carried that right into the second half. She came out with another burst of energy, some steals on defense, creating some turnovers, getting her teammates involved with some assists. You could tell that mask, that broken nose, that concussion, that didn't hold her back.
Talked to Jordan after the game, told her maybe wear that to class too. You'll get better grades. You played so well with it. It's your magic mask. Taryn Wachowski, another solid night for the Utes. A tough night for her, but 14 points and 9 boards, the final stat line.
Just one rebound away from that double-double, something we are so used to seeing from her, accustomed to seeing from her night in and night out. Kind of quietly goes about her business, but not enough for her team to get a W.
3-point win for UCLA. The shooting, as is often the case with Utah playing that tough defense, both teams down in shooting tonight in the 30% range. And the free throw line tonight, UCLA earned that win. They got there 13 more times, made 5 more than Utah, and their winning margin is 3 points.
Well, and the points in the paint's a big differential as well. I mean, the Utes kind of living and dying by the three so far this season.
31 of the team's 49 points scored by Canada and Korver. They lead their team on the road. UCLA now even at 2-2 in the Pac-12 conference with the win over Utah.